You might have seen lightning, yellow sodium lamp, and this little plasma ball. So do you know how they work?
So this is a small plasma ball. As we power it, we see fire-like trails coming towards our fingers. So what are these colorful trails? Now, first we learn what is plasma. As you would know, air is around us, which is a mixture of several gases, and usually they are neutral. But when we keep them in the low pressure and high voltage, these gases divide in positive and negative particles. This mixture of ions is known as plasma. These charged particles can collide with each other and give them higher energy, which they later emit as light. This is similar phenomena we observe in simple bulbs or in sodium lamps. Now we can understand what is happening in this plasma ball. There are three main parts in plasma balls. The first is the glass hollow shell. The second is a special gas filled at low pressure, and the third is high voltage electrode. As we power our plasma ball, you can see glass inside turns into plasma and they travel from high voltage electrode to low voltage through our fingers. And this shows our body is like a conductor. As we bring more fingers over this ball, we see more trails because of nearby charged particles get attracted. So, in natural world as well, we see this flow of charged particles from high voltage to low voltage, which is the reason why we see lightning. And when these charged particles interact with Earth's magnetic field, we see colorful southern and northern lightning, which we call aurora borealis. As you have seen, this can be a simple and cheap tool to teach school kids about ionization and their different properties.
Wow.